last night of darkness. For some reason, the moon hasn't been out. I can see the Milky Way. And there are more stars than ever. I'll miss the stars. The dark, the quiet. Sleep. First, I need to take my 6 hearty nutritional amino acids. It seems like a lot, but yesterday was actually 7 weeks without medication. I usually sit for a few minutes to let it get down to my stomach, so then I don't lay down right away and it feels like it's wanting to creep back up a little bit. My last eat.
train station. And this is the station I got off at over 6 years ago now. When I entered into magic. I got off the train and I stayed at that hostel across the way. And it now has a big fence around it because it's going to be torn down for development. About an hour to wait until my train leaves. It's a really beautiful station.
As a trans-conscious person with acquired highly sensitive personhood, I really like traveling by train. I just wait on the platform and I just hop on the train. No arriving 2 or 3 hours early, no security checks, no waiting for the airplane to take off, which I don't like, no getting on this tiny little airplane that's going to be flying up 30,000 feet in the air. And I can do it, I don't mind it, but when I have the time, I just like to go nice and slow. And there's lots of leg room. It's gonna be a very nice ride. I downloaded some movies from Netflix and I subscribed to a 30-day trial of Kindle Unlimited. And I bought a book called 1000, the number 1000 by Ramajesh or something. And so I'll read some of that. And I have access to Veronica Tagalva's book or whatever her name is through the Kindle Unlimited. So I might read some of that. I might try and organize some of my notes so when I go home I can talk about them. And I got some snacks for the train. I was thinking I might fast on the train, but I don't want to stress my body out any more than just the transition back home. And Hardy Nutritional said don't do anything that can be too shocking to the body, so I'll just continue to eat junk. And I also got this, two of them, and a bunch of these raw Revolution bars. I'm pretty sure this is my favorite brand of bar, but they changed the packaging and they no longer sell it where I'm from, and they didn't have the flavor that I really like, which was cinnamon raisin. It basically tastes like a cinnamon bun, but it was a raw vegan bar. So I grabbed some of these and I got one of this kind. And I have some water because snacks on the train are kind of expensive. It's around $5 for a bag of chips and water. And for some reason I feel really thirsty on the train. I drink a lot of water. And last time on the way down I brought a bunch of food bars, but then I was craving salt and I didn't have any chips. So this time I'm prepared. I got my salt, I got my sweet, I got my juice, I got my water. Now it's just a matter of if I can carry all of this. I will have to get off the train and board the bus to Canada and then get off the train with all my stuff at the border. And that's going to be heavy. And that'll be all she wrote. So I'm on my way back and in less than a couple days, I'll know if I will have done it, if I will have gone to California and reached my dream of getting back and also reaching the dream of tapering off meds and seeing how that integration period goes. I really hope it all goes more than smoothly.
train is coming. I just talked to this guy, and he's going into pharmacy. And I told him that I tapered off my meds, and he told me to take them. So take them, they'll help with the mania. Interesting.
Reservation, road north of that 1235 lunch reservation. Please join me in the parlor car dining area at this time. Please bring your reservation slip and your ticket stub if needed.